Ugh. Well, from devils to angels. Well, you know, the Bellas, stars of the Total Divas on E, are running earlier tonight with another star of Total Divas, that woman there, Natalia.
I love the rock about.
Honestly, I'm going to do it all the time. It looks so cute.
It really does.
Brie, Nikki. So I heard that we have a little match tonight.
Yes,
you guys do. And we all know you're going to be losing tonight, Natalia.
Yeah, right.
But hey, we're all winners in that Total Divas premiere.
Yes, we are. I mean, especially you, Natty. In every good story, there's always a ugly duckling.
How great is my hair?
I love it.
I need
How did
you do it?
Wow. Well, if Natalia doesn't make it on Total Divas, she can always be on Duck Dynasty. Well, a congratulations to E. Total Divas was the highest premiere of the year for E. And congratulations to all the divas. You know, King, if you missed it last night on E, sample it tonight. One time only. The encore immediately following Raw on USA.
I think that ugly duckling comment has, made Natalia a little angry.
And off the suplex by Natalia, looks to put Brie away. And Brie scrambling for a safe haven.
You know, I have a lot in common with the Bella Twins.
You do.
I'm an only twin.
Brie and Nikki, as nasty as they come.
I used to know some Siamese twins. They moved to England so the other one could drive.
And again, speaking of Total Divas, new episodes every Sunday night on E! 10, 9 Central.
To the back.
Natalia.
Oh,
so
Natty.
Happy to be a part of a Total Divas.
Oh, poor Natty.
You know, she's one of the hardest working divas in WWE is Natalia.
Oh, ouch.
However, she claims that, you know, she's not as glamorous as, say, the Bellas, so she loses out on a lot of roles to the likes of Nikki and Brie.
Who says she's not as glamorous?
A lot of people say that. Natalia's even alluded to that as well. Over the leg yet again, and one of the things that irked Natalia, got a sampling of it in Total Divas, the fact that the Bellas, in her words, waltz right back in and took over the spotlight here in WWE, and that's ticked off a lot of women in the Divas locker room.
Well, the Bella Twins are no strangers to ruthless aggression.
No, not at all. Brie taking it to Natalia here. Natalia, perhaps, perhaps she is the most technical of all the Divas. Of course, the daughter of Jim Danville Neidhart of the Hart Foundation.
Well, you may, and some people, like the Bellas, may think that Natalia's not quite as beautiful as
I didn't say that. You're misquoting me. Here's the cover. Shoulders are down and a kick out.
Well, she's certainly not an ugly duckling, I'll tell you that.
Not at all. I respect Natalia and everything her family has accomplished.
I got it.
Can't believe how Brie is really taking it to Natalia. Perhaps that ugly duckling comment got to Natalia earlier on.
Oh, I think it did.
It's interesting to see, too, how the Bellas treated those new divas, JoJo and Eva Marie, on Total Divas.
What about the way Eva Marie treated me?
That's true. Forgot about that slap.
Speaking of slaps, there's one from Natalia.
And Natalia's starting to pick up the pace here. And Natalia looking to punish Brie.
Yeah.
The Wyatt family trending worldwide on Twitter right now as we speak.
Everyone following the Buzzards on Twitter. Oh, nice boot.
Oh! Is that enough?
Yes.
It may well be. Brie stays alive at two.
No.
Uh-oh. What? Oh, no.
Quack, quack, Natty, quack, quack. Quack, quack, Natty, quack, quack. Quack, quack, Natty, quack, quack.
Anderson. What the duck? I can't believe it.
After that, Natalya may have to go see a quack. The distraction by Nikki and Bree, the Bella twins, cost Natalya, and hey, that's the MO of the Bellas. It's right up their alley. And Natalya completely embarrassed and humiliated.
Oh, one day the Bellas will get those. Hey, don't forget, Total Divas, the encore, one time only, right after Raw tonight.